It's a rusty old boat now, but of course in its day, it was actually part of Mussolini's merchant marine back in the 1940s. It was used later on in the 50s to haul nickel ore between Churchill and Rankin Inlet, Rankin Inlet being about 250 miles north of Churchill on the western shore of Hudson Bay. It was used to haul so much tonnage between the two communities. And the captain was eager to get one more load out before he had to leave the Hudson Bay. And it was already middle of October back in 1960 when a bad storm happened here in Churchill, and the boat was actually sitting dockside. And the captain was eager to get that last shipment of nickel ore out of Rankin and back to Churchill and then get out of the Hudson Bay before the ice started freezing here. He went against good advice, went up against the storm, and about 15 miles north of here, one of his, I believe it was his starboard steam engine, broke down. And at that point then, he has power only on one side, and so he adjusted his rudder accordingly to keep the ship steered into the wind. But being as windy as it was and being an old ship, the rudder pins broke. So now you basically got a boat that has no directional ability, other than perhaps power on one side. So all he did was wide circles until he came into the area known as Bird's Cove. It was a unique event in the sense that it was a shipwreck that was driven ashore in such shallow water. That's why you were able to walk out to it and hike to it at low tide.